It should be good. I should be okay.
I am hauling, and then a cop comes and tries to block him. All I did was steal a high-dollar car.
They're all low-level enemies. I can do this.
Get time to kill this man!
You're done now. Big shot. Do I have arrows? I do indeed have arrows, which means I can easily take out the gate guards. Not from here.
Oh, do they got first person cameras in the car?
What?
First person camera in the car?
There it is.
Yes. Hit down on the D-pad. No one missed a jump.
Again. I'll be back.
Get rickety fucking wrecked, you little whore pussy bitch. The Magi did succeed.
An estimator? A truck driver? Truck driver? Assistant sales manager?
Get that fucking scepter. Oh, sexy. Okay.
Retro. Feel like stealing some prime
have I leveled up yet? Am I even fucking close? I can't really tell because it won't what fucking got,
but make sure you don't get caught. You know how prime 8 do?
Got some new melee weapons?
420, what you smoking?
Rebecca, is that a police? I'm calling the weed.
Yeah.
420, what you smoking?
Beep boop beep beep boop.
420, what you smoking?
The pork chops?
420, what
go
you smoking?
Go in the refrigerator.
I said 420!
Go in the refrigerator.
What you smoking?
I'm smoking, you cunt.
It's whatever.
You're done now.
Weird.
Okay, let me go get one more pork chop.
Big shack.
I'm just trying to find another side quest.
Bum, bum, bum,
you want to
bum,
suck on bum, my bum. Very large picker.
I played 7 days to die for the first time on a Sunday. Yeah, it was pretty lit. Laggy as hell, but it's like Ark with zombies, pretty much.
Yeah, I knew that.
Just Seamster had it, and I went over there for New Year's. It was lit. What you selling today?
Meth.
Carbon crystals, which are expensive as hell. And a Hika chest. So, I don't have any unnecessary goods, but I can get rid of. We got. Keep both of these, my spear. Oh well.
Meth. I'm selling.
You wanna fuck my cock? You want this big meaty dick?
I'm sorry. We got a visitor. Take care of it.
You want to suck on my dick?
You have a blacksmith upgrades and stuff.
Blacksmith, where are you at? There's a clothing store, but I don't need clothes. I've already got a super badass outfit.
I've come to trade me. Upgrade this to level 28, then 436.
Two bros chilling in a hot tub.
Five feet apart in the night game.
Find some side quests to do.
Firing on
in that car with you.
Moist.
Hit me with your wet dick, daddy.
My horse veered off course just to run over somebody. Good job. Relatable. Okay, you see that cunt over there by accident, gonna rid his ass over. That's a lot of fucking people, what the hell? There's like 10 people standing on the back of a cart. I have to go on an adventure.
Him drive my boat!
That's at 100 meters and not 1,000. Which means I gotta go all the way around. I guess that means I can also just down.
Oh road. Shit! I just knocked this cop car off of a cliff. I caused it to go super fast forward, and then it just said. And I was like, oh god!
Oh freak!
That's what we call a felony.
I blew up a pipeline in the road and it caused my car to just go everywhere.
Yeah, it caused me to blow up. I do that more than
that. That's what gas pipes tend to do. They go boom.
It's not a gas pipe, you idiot. It's a water pipe.
That's what water pipes tend to do. In fact, Native Americans. Shit.
That's what we call a felony.
That's what we call a felony.
I love making the cars go forward, because like they'll be going forward pretty fast. Then all of a sudden they'll do a burnout. And they go.
Come on, horsey, let's go, adventure time. Don't do that. Your horse is up there. Your horse is a little bit slow. That's why his name is Slow Social.
Uh oh. I just ran into a pond.
Two bros chilling in a tub hot 5 feet apart because they're not.
too, bro. Chilling in a tub hot. 5 feet apart.
John.
Super, 5 feet together because they're super gay.
5 John. Feet.
Yep.
Gay because they're
Have
not
you fun. Ever pressed L1 on a wrench?
On what?
On wrench.
On the wrench?
Got your mercy at last.
You know the online character? Or not the online character, the freaking story mode character, Wrench, as the mask.
Uh-huh. No, I haven't done that. Are you telling me I should do that?
Yeah, I gotta do that. Nope, 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 nope.
What?
Where's the other guy at? There he is. Got no time for your BS. Oh, that's amazing. Talk to, I don't want to talk to Rent, so I have to.
So I have a feeling I'm gonna get that bow for finishing that quest. That's one thing you notice, is if they mention a unique weapon, you're more than likely gonna get that unique weapon by the time you finish out.
I have to wait until the multiplayer app is unlocked.
Did you not? No. God, I'm so turned on. I'm
5 feet apart because they're not gay.
What happened? 30 minutes ago, a guy died right in front of me. Holy shit, and that turns you on? I feel so present. A little bit. She goes, I am so turned on right now. And then he goes, what happened? And she goes, a guy just died in front of me.
That's weird.
That's kinky.
And then he goes, she goes, I feel so, so present. Is that weird?
They are what they are. If he just wants to follow and copy and be the next instead of the first, then he's in it for the money.
He's my best bud. I don't like being like shit. I have to tell him.
Tell him.
Oh. Hipster merchant of death.
Me.
He said, I'm not a hipster. He keeps telling us of that. That's hilarious.
I'm not a hipster, but I would die for some Jamba Juice right now.
Jamba Juice.
You're cute. Fucking you're bird. Not your. Go fuck yourself. Your!
Back here, you cunt. Fucking bird, just die.
Beans is just back there going, what the fuck?
Fuck the bird, dude, are you dead?
Nah, he's more like, the fuck you mean? Why do you want me to die, dad?
Look, I have an airsoft pistol.
You are an airsoft pistol.
I mean, that's what it looks like. Straight looks like an aerosol pistol.
That truck to ram right into a tree.
Shit on my tits.
Shit on my tits.
Not if you fucking nips.
Mother on IV, though.
She's like fucking. She's amazed by my leap of faith. She's like, you are no ego! And I'm like, I am, bitch.
Okay. Visit the follower.
I wanna fucking die.
Not bad, officer. Oh my god, can you get in the car?
Sweet, so I got this really cool bow, but it's broken, so I have to kill the bandits and then go fix it. Stay the hell away from my gun. Oh yeah, the bow repair, man, let me just add that to my fucking resume. You throw the children apart, 5 feet apart, cause gay they're not.
No. I can do that.
You said get it all, but you didn't say what.
The top.
I can't, the top twists. I'm gonna take you to the pliers.
Good feature is if the cloth in this game was actually flammable, so I can burn down the tent around them and watch them all die. I'd draw some fucking attention, I wouldn't.
Oh. I don't see it. Are you serious?
That'd be a good stair for skateboarding. How many stairs is that? 1, 2, 3.
I'm driving a Prius.
4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. It's about a 12 stair. It's a pretty big stair set. It'd be great for skating. I bet somebody's already skated it.
I bet you somebody's broken their fucking leg on it here.
You get your tickets for Taiwan? Too expensive. You have to see your family. I gotta figure out a way to bring them here. Where were they?
Alright, fucker, you wanna die?
Oh, baby. That was cool. It's like, I accidentally hit this guy's car, he got out of his car and started yelling.
Okay, I have the multiplayer app.
So, Colton, I hit this guy's car, and he got out and started yelling at me. And then I told his car to drive forward, and he looked at it, and he started running towards it. He was like, wait!
I wanna suck your cock. Yeah.
Oh, it doesn't help.
At the back of the bus. All
right, John, invite me.
Put a banana bus. Put a banana bus. Just cut out the fuck. What the fuck?
Let's cut it out. I do it.
Fiora, do it.
It's the racism.
And I heard everybody hating on Jake Paul. It didn't surprise me when there was a dead body in his thumbnail. Mitchell's never really fucked up. I was like, and I had some hope for Logan, you know? He's not as bad as his little brother. But
no, he's a sociopath.
Oh man, look, I can get views off his dead body!
Dude, hell yeah, I can.
Let me level up my fucking... my dude. What is up, Calm Alert Nation? It's your boy, Killer Team Star. Let's get it right. Yes. And that's the way the news goes. Grass tastes bad. Fuck my asshole. Get swifty, niggers. Oh, dude, I just took a swim in the fucking Nile River. Some people took the Nile.
What?
Look at that dude. Yo, what I do?
What I do?
What?
Drink all the booze, hack all the things. Drink all the booze, hack all the things.
Fuck all the cows, that's a fucking lion. That's a fucking lion!
That was nice.
Oh fuck, there's more lions. I ran into a whole
Hack all the things.
That's a fucking lying.
Well, there you go.
I can't get it.
I picked a fight with a really high level on him. Shit. Alright, fucker. Come on.
Get in the car, quick.
Just kidding, you can't get in.
Oh, dude. Holy shit. This staff I have is on fire. Oh my god,
you hit me
I
in the back of
the
head one more time, girl. The booze, hack all the things, drink all the booze, hack all the
still
things.
Still a little bit chilly, I'll probably grab your heater here in a minute. No? No, I turned
oh,
it
it's
up.
Oh, it's weird that that car just sort of took off.
That's pretty Whoa. Cool, I didn't know what that thing did. I hadn't pulled it out yet, I got it from a quest just a minute ago. I pull it out with the giant flaming bow staff. What?
No, you can't act it all in.
The perk on it. The perk's called On Fire. I'm a dumb. The perk on it is called On Fire, and I had no idea that it was on fire. How slow am I?
A little.
Jesus. Jesus Christ.
On fire, I wonder what that means.
Oh, I was gonna do that.
Do what?
Cause that to explode.
I couldn't do it. I didn't have enough stuff.
I did, but it wouldn't let me do it because you were hacking it. Maybe we should do a co-op mission.
Who wants to smash my cocks with their face?
Oh! Wow, busted a burnout. You see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Playing the ancient tablet, I'm in a tomb again. I jumped on there on the way out. Well, I found the tomb. There's the dead body. Hello, dead body. I guess we're going for a dive.
Amazing.
I can't lose connection if I'm on it.
Tree.
Oh, all right, we're at max height. Don't make dollars. It don't make sense.
I want to fuck you with me. Aggressive.
I can control that.
Oh, dude, that is so cool.
Santa Claus will come into town. They say to you when you're cooking. He knows when you're late. He knows if even better good. So
you
good.
Just pick us up?
I own you now. Oh.
This is so sketch! Where's that camera? I gotta look at this. Dude, that looks so weird from the camera.
There's another one, there's another one.
No, I need to chill out as a target.
Nah. Holy crap.
Oh no. Oh no, we're going down!
Oh no!
Whoa! What?
Oh no, I fell! Okay, now I gotta lower it.
Why can't I hack this thing? Do I have to have a certain level?
Yeah, you have to have a, an ability.
I wanna fucking die, don't you know? Don't you name that?
Really? Really, Colton? Really?
What?
You put the bike. Alright, now I gotta move that bike.
You found to set my dick. Don't you?
Are you serious right now? God, douchebag.
I love you too, Dad.
Now I'm the bad guy. Okay.
Well, she's the CEO of a multinational corporation.
Now I gotta get in this. Come here, get on.
She's feeling. She frequently watches reality shows.
Get on here.
Yo, Retro, we got some. What did I just get sent to? Shit,
cops doing anything about it?
They're trying. Why don't you show them how it's done?
Are you getting on this thingy?
Yeah, I just got sent to something.
Where are you?
Oh no!
So this is about timing.
Oh, good. I'll come and save you.
Where are you at?
Dude, that was sick!
Oh, we have.
Sick, nasty moment.
Do you have an extra person on your screen?
Yeah.
His name is Asa. Interesting.
Oh no, I have to neutralize somebody called Anime Ninja. I don't feel like it.
Oh no.
Timber! Oh no. Wait, hold up. You're gonna flip me. Oh my god.
What is this
I
game?
I went blind.
God, I love this game.
Holy shit.
Watch out. No, I'm trying to lift this so I can carry myself.
He's just like,
oh god. Byatt grabbed hold of the flaming stick and smacked somebody with it.
Dude, this thing's all-wheel drive.
It's a performance car. Alright.
Bye. What?
Wait, did I fall off?
Yeah, you're still like, you're sitting on this thing, like you're sitting on the sidewalk.
Ah.
Dang, her mobile phone was stolen.
Alright, get up here too.
Get up.
R2.
Don't dogs. Quit covering. R2.
There's literally a store made for you. It's called Plain Stock.
Yeah. I'm pressing R2. Won't let me get up there.
It is as low as I can get it. What's the vault button for you?
R2?
Alright, try it now. Oh my god, look, do this. Run away. Run back.
Holy
shit. Hold up.
Jumping's the answer. Jumping's the answer to everything.
It's as low as I can get it, trust me.
Controls. No, I need gameplay. Oh.
Dallas on. Mother on IB. Oh.
How about you fuck off before I smash your teeth down your throat, bitch?
Huh?
My pussy.
What?
Why can't you get on
it? Yeah, it won't.
Put your gun away.
How do you put your gun away?
Up.
Oh, yes.
Now run towards it. You think your button's broken?
Hell, I didn't get in a car, so that's my drive button, too. Ooh, I like this car.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's the car that your drive at, that your car app comes with.
No, it's not broken.
Dumb hoe.
It's not broken.
Try it now.
No, it ain't working.
Guess it's just glitch. I'm gonna raise myself all the way up to the top to escape the police. I wonder where he's at. The police are just like, I wonder where this guy is at.
Oh no, but they ain't getting you because everything around here is just kind of...
Tell Satan to be patient. Car.
Which one? Oh, the one running off through the woods?
Yeah. Hello. It's me you're looking for. Interesting. Oh god, I think I hit someone. Oh no. I can't get out. What's up?
Okay. I need to, like, save this video clip.
This guy just pulled me out of my vehicle!
What the fuck just happened? This is, like...
unexpected. I was just doing a fucking side quest. And then this shit, okay.
I broke out my window.
Holy shit.
I'm gonna drive through some water.
What just happened?
Oh god. It's sinking. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Hi.
Good yeah, time. I need to... What just happened?
What happened?
I'm so confused. I don't
upload
know how to describe
it.
I upload really it. Don't know how to describe it.
Upload it to YouTube so I can see it.
I need to edit it very quick so I can clip it down to what I want it to be, because it's like an hour long.
They were sitting there looking at their cars and then...
No, I'm gonna save it.
Whoa!
I deleted share fact. I'm gonna go download that shit again. I'm gonna delete share fact.
What? Are you shooting?
I'm not meaning to.
Oh, I just caused their car to drive off a cliff. Ooh, look at how pretty that is.
Pretty what is?
Left. That whole left area is really pretty.
So this is a nice looking game too.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try and share the clip just in our message.
Try and get
gonna
to
have
the city.
A lot because it's gonna be an hour before Shared Factory downloads. I select my video clip. No, I have. Okay.
I'm gonna fast travel to the one closed store I haven't gone to yet.
What the fuck? Okay.
Where is that at, Freak?
Plainstock. Where are you? I haven't been there yet. There we
are. Oh, my kind of store?
Yeah, your kind of store.
John, what the fuck just happened?
AIDS?
No!
You're like, no, AIDS did not happen. I'd fast traveled. Yes, dear. Scrambled. Mother dear, would you fix me actual food? I'm talking for right now. I want those daggone cheese sticks. I've wanted those for two nights, and you have. Every time I ask, yes. Every time I ask, you'd be like, no, honey. And I'd be like, silly Elizabeth. And you'd be like, no. And I'd be like, suicide. And you'd be like, no. And I'd
oh
be
my
like,
god.
I can't
don't
do any- I can get joggers here?
I mean, I do, but I did not expect that. That is so cool just to be happening in like. A side quest.
Well, you're not at the plane stock on that.
I bought a tracksuit. I mean, not a tracksuit. I bought some joggers.
I'm so confused.
Joggers, a beanie. Yeah, if there's any store that you would shop at, it'd be this one. Crocs, ew.
Okay, so this is like a good 5 minutes of what just happened, okay? And like the slight events leading up to it. So to like give you a little bit of backstory as to what happened, I was going through this tomb doing a side quest trying to kill this dude who was going after some villagers. Mm-hmm. And I got a cool bow for it because of it. And then, you know, there's a deeper part of the temple, and it was all black and fancy, so I was like, okay, so this is going to be some ancient shit from, like, the ones who came before. But what happened next, I did not expect.
Clickbait out the ass.
Okay, so I gotta tag you, gotta tag Colt, because he has to see this too.
I'd like you to know you are, like, the clickbaitiest person.
No, you have to see it. Like, I can't explain it.
You were like, I did not expect what happened next.
Fuck up. It's so cool, though.
John, can you see my outfit?
Yeah, I can see you change it.
I'm legitimately, like, in shock.
Am I a black dude for you?
Well, yeah, we're all
black. That was insane, dude.
You don't have any
to me, you're white.
You don't have any hair.
To me, you're white.
You're light skinned.
And
skin.
Just bald.
No,
light
skinned.
You
don't think
you're
white.
You're white.
Light skinned. You're mixed.
Like, I'm the main character for me, and you're just some white dude.
Yeah, the other person just shows up as a random, like, NPC character.
You don't show up as white, you're a light skinned.
Yeah, but you're a random NPC character, it just generates a random. Should I tag both of you and it'll be up in 10 minutes? That was insane. I'm. Okay. Fucking cool.
That poor lady. Oh god.
John turned into fucking Santa Claus.
If you hit saw what happened, you'd be doing the same thing.
Shark bait. Ooh,
I don't know. I just don't know. Just random crazy.
To get on the fucking ground. Get on the fucking ground! Alright, asshole. Yeah, that's the
ground. Fucking get on.
Give me your fucking bus.
Somebody's firing shots.
We're in pursuit. He won't be away from us.
We have reports of a violent criminal near your location. Over.
Oh man, that was fucking cool.
I guess now the real question is, do you have this game major?
No.
Aw. Then how do you know so much about it?
I watch YouTube.
You should really get this game. It's like it's like 18 bucks right now at Walmart.
Lit.
Yeah, I think they're liquidating it.
I wonder why.
It's not that bad of a game, honestly.
Well, it's not as good as they made it out to be. They made it out to be like a fucking fantastic, super crazy, insane game, and it's like that.
It is pretty insane the crap you can do.
What happened to the car?
It's really detailed.
What is?
Yeah, but after the failure of the first one, you can't expect it to do great. Just like with Titanfall.
Are you talking about,
Watchdogs, yeah.
Yeah, so the first Watchdog I just didn't really like. The second one isn't bad though.
I like this one, yeah.
The first one, they'd hype it up for like 3 years and then it came out of my very big disappointment.
I mean, yeah,
but that's most games, like Need for Speed Payback, that hyped up.
It wasn't as bad as No Man's Sky, where they were hyping up for like 6 years. And then it comes out.
I keep forgetting, but they won't stick around long.
I'll check it out.
So how goes the monkey business?
No Man's Sky was a hot fucking mess.
Damn.
Like, it's an okay game, but it was not at all what they fucking advertised. They lied so much. I mean, yes, it's an infinite universe, but other than that, it's just really fucking boring. There isn't the multiplayer like they said there would be.
So not my scene.
I'm in Philadelphia.
Four.
I can't get in that bus at all.
John, I'm in Philadelphia.
911.
Hello.
Are you still there?
Why the fuck is there an Egypt? Philadelphia. Who the fuck named it? Who the fuck named Philadelphia after this place in Egypt?
I am not a psychotic murderer. Hey, these are clothes. Let's get them. I just murdered all these people for some fucking clothes. Cap Lake Merritt hat.
Oh, these bikes do look nice though. There's more than one bike going.
Oh, I didn't even see it. You hit it. I prefer this bike.
You did right. John, do you see what I see?
What?
John, come back. Come back. John, come back.
I don't
like this dialogue. Turn around and floor it into that fence.
What fence?
All me.
Oh boy.
I missed.
Nailed it.
Did you? Nice.
I missed the second jump though. Look at the way you do wheelies.
You just kind of pick it up.
What was that? Oh,
don't worry about it. Oh, Frigo was next making that on the other end.